good fire safety advice about electric blankets. First of all, make sure they're installed to the manufacturer's instructions. This blanket has been defective as a result of it not being secured to the bed properly. Had it been secured to the bed properly, it probably wouldn't have been a problem so early in its life. And the reason why this is scorched is because it's been moving, not being secured. Go and get your electric blankets. If they're pre-1992-93, get them serviced at least once a year. Post-1992, with the heat protection, not so often, but still go and get them checked regularly, just in case there's a bit of a problem. Make sure your blankets are secured flat. If you have to store them or you need to take them off the bed in the warmer periods, don't fold them up, roll them up. If you fold them up, that means you're folding and you're creating that crease. But if you roll them up in a big roll, then you're not getting those bends. So consequently, the very small wire in there is not being subjected to folds. The other important thing is to make sure you have a working smoke alarm in every living area, just in case.